Okay, guys, you go get the rectangular shapes and put it on the ground, okay? It's just a pillow. Yep.
Squares. All right.
That's almost everything. We just need some poles. Which pole is exactly 6 mice long?
Yeah.
Exactly 6 mice long.
6 mice is a measurement.
What is a measurement?
Measurements help us determine the exact size or amount of something.
Yeah.
We take measurements to find out how big or how long or how tall something is.
As builders, measuring is most important.
Otherwise, we wouldn't be...
The Beaver Brothers! Let's show you how we do it. We use measure mice.
Okay. Here come the mice!
The mice are all exactly the same size, so they can measure the length of something. They can also measure the height of something.
Yeah, these mice are cool.
So we can use the measure mice to pick the right size poles.
Brother Jump, let me show them how to measure.
Be my guest, Chubert.
One. Two, three, four.
This pole is exactly 4 measure mice long.
Sorry, Chubert, but you've forgotten one important thing about measuring. The measure mice must be touching end to end. One, two, three, four, five, six. This pole is exactly 6 measure mice long.
Thanks, Brother Chomp.
No problem.